It was 1 year after the massacre in El Paso, Texas, that Bill backed his meat.